The Swirltex system is designed to be compact to fit within a modular unit for ease of transport and flexibility. The influent process stream is pumped into the Swirltex system at much lower energy requirements than a traditional membrane system. The liquid stream is combined with microbubbles that are injected in a turbulent manner. These microbubbles create a flotation effect for the contaminants. The contaminants bind to the gas bubbles at conditions such that their buoyancy is manipulated, increasing their ability to float. The process stream and gas mixture enter the tubular membrane. Within each membrane tube, the stream is spun to create a vortex. The spinning action within the tubular membrane creates an annular flow pattern, in which liquid and gas phases are separated. This flow pattern causes the water to be forced to the membrane surface, where it can be effectively passed through the permeable walls. The lighter materials, including the solid particles bound by the gas, will form a froth that channels to the center of the membrane. This process reduces contaminant interaction with the membrane walls, therefore increasing flux and reducing fouling, a well-known limitation of membranes. High-quality, consistent water is produced with this membrane process. Compared to a traditional membrane system, less pumping power is required to achieve the same permeate production. Therefore, Swirltex produces treated water in a much more efficient way.